fucking button. Stop playing with me. See, everybody thinks we're friends. We're not really friends. It's business.
Okay, that's wonderful.
I'm a businessman.
That's wonderful. I know where you came from.
I finessed you.
You finessed me, right.
I made the millions.
Okay, alright. You made millions.
You make the piano keys. You do that.
Okay,
you flip the
I'll
wand.
Do that.
Flip
I'll do that. I'll do that.
You do that.
Yeah.
You're the wine man.
The wine man, yes.
You Wakanda?
Yes, I'm Wakanda.
You Wakanda wine man.
Wakanda forever, yes. Yes. I just wanted to understand.
It's past these trees along this strip job.
It looked like a battlefield for just horses. We counted 15 that we found dead. All 15 appeared to us to have been shot.
Near Cow Creek in Floyd County, 15 horses dead, all shot with a low-caliber rifle in what Sheriff John Hunt is calling one of the worst cases of animal cruelty he's ever seen.
What we saw was very unpleasant.
These are some of the least graphic photos of the scene on that strip job. Others are too grisly to show on TV. There was no specific age for the horses shot. They ranged from old to young. Some of those horses were even pregnant.
Seeing them gunned down is it's beyond horrific.
Tanya Khan is with Dumas Rescue. They have been monitoring and caring for those horses for the last 5 years.
They don't scatter like that without being frightened.
She says due to how they were found, it appears they were hunted.
These horses were scattered in various places, distances from each other. So they had been shot and they had scattered and then hunted and shot down.
Well, this is obviously a very blatant case of cruelty to an animal.
In addition to animal cruelty, the person or people responsible could face other charges.
A very inhumane act, a violent act, and somebody we want to bring to justice.